class session 4 of the week, week 8. Make sure you do the weekly connection after you're done with this session. And then a reminder, next week it's a short week, and we will have our final self-assessment. So I'll make an announcement about what next week looks like for our final week. Let's go ahead and get started. So if you're feeling any tightness or soreness, just make sure you breathe through and move slowly if needed. Dynamic. All right, so we're going to do seated leg circles back on our elbows. That leg bent. And reverse. And switch. And reverse. Down for your 100. When you're done, go ahead and lower your feet and lower your head. All right, so we are going to start with that dead bug exercise. We did this before. And so we're going to start with our knees in chair position. Okay, head stays down. And we're just basically going to hold onto the knees and let go of the knee and reach back with the same side leg. Okay? So here we go, we're just going to warm up. Last one. So the next one, it'll be frog legs, so same chair position, and we're just going to extend those legs out, but we're going to keep our head up with our hands on our knees without our hands behind our head, okay? So go ahead and bring your knees in, head and shoulders up, and we're just letting go and pulling in. And go. From here, we'll go one leg crisscross. We've done this before, okay? Except that our legs are going to be in chair position. So I'm going to bring my right hand behind my neck, okay? And then I'm going to bring my left arm down to the mat. And what's going to happen is I'm going to pull my left knee in to my right elbow, and then I'm going to extend that leg and in and out. So I keep my right leg static. And we're going to switch legs and arms here. And in and out. So it's basically three chair positions in a row for each exercise. Last one. And rest. Good. All right, so the next exercise is a double straight exercise. We're going to start with our legs all the way up. We're going to bring our head and shoulders up off of the mat. I'm going to leg drop. And then I'm going to come in and out and up back to start. Okay? Here we go. Down, in, out, and up. Down, in, out, and up. One more. Down, in, out, and up. Whew, that's a tough one, huh? Feet down, and head down. Good. All right, so we're going to do some bridge work here. So arms at your sides. We're going to lift those hips. And from here, I'm going to pull my knee in, and I'm going to extend my leg, and I'm going to lift my leg, kick, bring it down. Other leg, knee, leg, lift, and down, hips down. Good. We're going to do that again. Alright, we have roll up into spine twist. Arms are back. We're going to roll up. Move forward. Seated up. Arms out. Twist. Twist. Back to center. And down. Go one more. All right. We're going to go seated balance from here. And with this seated balance position, we're going to do clam legs. So, looks like this. So I'm going to go seated position here, okay? And from here, I'm going to go ahead and bring my hands down. And I'm going to open my knees, keep my feet together, extend one leg up, the other leg up, and close the knees, okay? So holding the seated balance position with my back flat, we're gonna clam, extension, extension, close. Open, extension, extension, close. One more, open, extension, extension, and close. Front stretch into side bend. Stretch forward and up. Reach over with this arm here. Reach over with this arm here. So it's not quite mermaid, we're just reaching over. Front stretch. Or reaching up, I should say. So see, this arm goes up and up. Front stretch. All right, hands behind the hips, bend your knees. We have reverse table. So from here, I'm gonna keep one leg bent and one leg extended and see if I can do this reverse table like this in this position, okay? So I'm gonna lift the hips from here and I'm gonna lift my leg. Can you do that? Pull it back, switch legs. Up, lift, back, and switch. Up, lift. If it's just a tiny lift, that's fine. If you don't want to straighten this leg, you can just do your traditional reverse tables. Okay, this will be the last one. Spine stretch. Good. Bring your legs together again. And we're going to lean back on our elbows, bring the legs with you. And just like the exercise earlier, we're going to drop the legs, pull the legs in, extend them out, lift up, okay? Abdomen tall, here we go. Down, in, out, and up. Down, in, out, and up, down, in, out, and up. Pitch forward, knee hug. And we're going to turn over for swimming. So we're at elevated. Right, arms, legs elevated. So it's still opposite arm, opposite leg, but now arms and legs are up off the mat. All right, here we go. Lift and begin. And rest. We'll do two sets. And go. And rest. Good. All right. We have great. grasshopper. So head is down, folded arms. I'm gonna bend my knees, flex my feet. I'm gonna lift and tap. And rest. And again, bend, flex, lift. So we have low back stretch, so go ahead and push up and back. Now from here, we're going to go into high plank. This is a combination move, so follow along. High plank. We're going to pull down like we do with push-up, right? Pull down again. We're going to come all the way down. And I'm going to push up so we can call this upward dog or high cobra, right? And then I'm going to press up here either with my knees down or my knees off the floor. It's up to you. And I'm going to go up into downward dog. Okay, here we go. High plank, pull down. Come all the way down. Push. You want to go knees down, then up and back. You can. And knees down. Good job. All right, kneeling tall. Hip thrusts. Here we go. Arms forward, arms back. Table position, front split. So we're going to come back with the toes up, come forward and reach up with the arms. Hands down and back. Forward, arms up. One more. Legs. And back. And up. And back. Up. One more. Table. Do some leg work here. So I'm going to lift my knee out to the side and I'm going to extend this leg out, pull it back and in, then switch sides. Bent knee out, leg extension, back and down. come down to our side. Arm all the way over. And we're going to go trunk lift with the legs lift. So I'm going to sweep my arm, lift up, reach, lift legs, come down. So I'm balancing on my elbow. One more. Good. All right, come up on your elbow. I'm going to bend my bottom leg. I'm going to bring my hand behind my head. And from here, I'm going to pull this, draw this knee in as I slightly lean towards that knee with this elbow. See that? Just like a little bit of a side crunch here. All right, here we go. Ready? And in and out. And in. We're gonna switch sides, come all the way down, lying, leg stacked, arm over, and sweep and lift, down, sweep and lift, and down. To your elbow, bottom leg bent, hand behind your head, and we're going to pull and crunch, pull, crunch, pull, crunch, last one. Seated, knee hug. And we're gonna start again, second time through. So this time through, we're really focusing on increasing or creating flow. Okay, and that just means that less downtime, less rest, continuous movement, me cueing you for the next exercise. But obviously, if you need rest, please take it. We're gonna come on down, start with dead bug. Okay, so go ahead and come down into the chair. Head down, and we're gonna begin here. So, reach back, extend. Nice and slow still. We're not increasing the pace. We're just going from one to the next. After this, we'll have frog legs. Two more. Last one. Head up. And extend. And in. Out. And in. Out. And in. One more. We're going to go into crisscross one leg at a time. So I'm going to bring my hand behind my neck. Bring this arm down, keeping the legs in this position. Cross. And extend. In. And out. Switch legs, switch arms. One. make sure you're focusing on your breathing. Don't hold your breath. We're going to go into that double straight exercise, and then after that we'll go into our bridge, okay? All right, both legs all the way up, head and shoulders up, hands behind your neck. We're going to lower, pull in, and out, and out, and down, in, out, and up, and down, and in, and out, and up. Bend your knees, arms at your sides. Lift your hips, knee pull, leg extension, leg lift, and down. Switch. Pull, extend, lift, and down. Hips down. Again, up, in, out, and down. Switch, in, out, and up, and down. Nice. Knee hug. Hey, kitty kitty. Legs down, arms all the way back. We're going to go roll up into spine twist. Here we go. Stay here. We're going to go seated balance. We're going to go lay hands down. Feet together, knees together to start. Clam. Extension. Extension. And close. Open. Front stretch, and then that upward reach. Reverse table. If you can, one leg is extended. We're lifting up, up, down, switching legs. knee hug. All right, we're going to lean back on our elbows. Bring legs with you. And we're down. We're in. We're out. And up. Down. And in. And out. And up. Down. And in. And up. Pitch forward. Knee hug one more time. Alright, let's turn over. We have swimming. Here we go. Elevate and begin. Begin and rest. Fold your arms, grasshopper. Second set. And rest. Low back stretch. Okay, we have that high plank exercise. Let's go pull down first. Come down. Press up. And up. And back again. Hold down, 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 up, and back. Good. All right, kneeling tall, hip thrusts. Split, transfer back and forward, reach up and down, back, forward, down, up. Switch legs. Starting back. Orange. back table leg work. Here we go. Bent leg out to the side, extend, pull back, and in, and out. One more each side. Low back stretch. We're going to come all the way down to our side, lying. Arm all the way over. And sweep. And lift. And down. Come up onto your elbow, bottom leg is bent, hand behind your neck, and pull in, out, in, out, in, out, one more, in, and switch sides. Last one. On your elbow. Hand behind your head. One more. Seated accordion. Good. All right, sit up tall, legs in front. Arms at your sides, moving circles forward, opposite direction, moving back, and then we're going to press our arms back. Back to start, forward, back, press. One more time, forward, back, press. All right, stretch forward. Leg over leg. Drop that foot on the inside, let that knee open and stretch forward. Other leg over leg. Foot on the inside, let that knee open, lean forward. and we are done. Nice job. It's a long week. Look for the weekly connection, and I will, and also look for the announcement for next week. But there will be a traditional session ready to view on Monday. All right, have a good rest of your week.